On Sunday, October 13th, at the UFC Fight Night Tampa, the former UFC champion Joanna Jedrzejczyk and former Invicta FC atomic weight champion Michelle Waterson will meet in the Octagon. Watch this video until the end to see what are the defining traits of these two fighters. The former champion and number 4 ranked contender Joanna Jedrzejczyk looks to earn another shot at the crown by stopping the win streak of number 7 ranked Michelle Waterson. Nicknamed Joanna Champion, she is also a decorated kickboxer. Jedrzejczyk has a vast background in Muay Thai and kickboxing, having competed for 10 years, winning over 60 matches. Her amateur Muay Thai accomplishments include 6 IFMA world medals, 5 gold, 1 silver, and 4 IFMA European Championships, with a record of 37 wins and 3 losses. Joanna looks to rebound from losing 3 of her past 4 fights. Ultra-competitive battles, those 3 defeats were title fights, twice at strawweight to Rose Namajunas and once at flyweight to Valentina Shevchenko, with 2 going the distance. Jedrzejczyk is proud of her Polish roots and Catholic upbringing. She is number 4 in the UFC women's strawweight rankings and determined to again be number 1. The 32-year-old fighter trains at American Top Team in Coconut Creek. Over her career, Joanna had 18 fights with 15 wins, 4 by knockout, 1 by submission and 10 by decision, and 3 losses. Waterson is facing her best career stretch, amassing a 3-fight winning streak with wins over Courtney Casey, Felis Herrick and Karolina Kowalkiewicz. A win over former champion Jedrzejczyk could finally earn the Karate Hottie her long-awaited title shot. Michelle Waterson began her modeling career in 2004. She transitioned from being ring girl to fighting with the help of Donald Cerrone. She didn't have any amateur fights when she debuted in February 2007 at Ring of Fire 28. Waterson, 33, trains at Jackson Wink MMA Academy in Albuquerque. She is on a 3-match win streak, with all 3 won by decision, 2 unanimous and 1 split. Nicknamed Karate Hottie, Michaels holds a black belt in American freestyle karate and has also trained in wushu, Muay Thai, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, boxing and wrestling. Her record is 17 wins, 3 by knockout, 9 by submission and 5 by decision, and 6 losses. Thank you for watching our video about the upcoming fight between Joanna Jedrzejczyk and Michelle Waterson. If you liked our video, click on the thumbs up button and write in the comments who you think will win this fight, Joanna Jedrzejczyk or Michelle Waterson.